Hey, good morning, everyone. I am getting ready for work. It is Wednesday, January 3rd. It's my first day back after the holidays. I am already running late. I got up late. So this is going to be a rush, but just wanted to check in and let you guys know what I plan on working on today. It's an in-office day, so I just need to, one, remember what my job is, get caught up on any emails that I missed. I owe our HR team, I think next week, I owe them a report, like an update on the project that I was working on for Q4. So I should probably get a head start on that. Hopefully there weren't any issues while I was out. I don't understand, like in other departments, we typically, like before the holidays, was slow in sales. That was not the case. It has not been the case. So I don't know what I'm going to be walking in today. A lot of the stuff I had automated right before I walked out, like Friday before the holiday, there were a lot of projects I had that were just last minute. So I automated a lot, or as much as I could. Need to make sure those jobs are still running and there's no issues. No one's contacted me, so that must be a good thing. That probably is a good thing. Yeah, today is just getting caught up on everything I missed and remembering how to do my job. But I need to hurry up and leave. Like, I need to order my coffee. I need to go warm up my car. All right, so just wanted to check in with you guys really quick. I will talk to you later. Okay, so I made it to work. I can see they are still doing construction on this building. They have the front entrance block, so I don't know another entrance to this building, so we'll see how this goes. Okay, you guys, I am working from home for the rest of the day, and I just need to, well, first I need to get signed on to my work desktop, but what I've been working on today is getting caught up. I think I got caught up on all the email responses that we needed to, that were in our box. I have been going through and looking at some of the results that my manager asked me to review while I'm out, so I can give her an update tomorrow. Where is this? Okay, give me a second. Let me log on. All right, so as I was saying, now that I'm all logged in, I'm gonna be working from home for the rest of the day. And what I've been doing for the first half of the day while I was in the office was just getting caught up on emails, making sure I got responses to everyone that had an inquiry. I've also been working on analyzing some of the results from December. I got my file ready for our HR team. I just need to do a couple little tweaks, like, so I'm ahead of that, so it'll be ready for next week. And then I started taking this Tableau certification training, so I'm gonna continue to take that because I forgot how long is this training. So it's 57 hours of content in this Tableau certification training, so nothing I'm going to finish today, but it's something that I can listen to in the background and while I'm actually doing some analysis and reviewing results, making sure things look accurate. And then we have like a 2024 kickoff meeting. I don't know if I'm gonna attend that, but that's what I'm gonna be working on for the rest of the day, just analyzing some December performance results, making sure we have everything in the dashboards for the January results, and then doing this Tableau certification training, which a lot of content and it's gonna take a while to do. So yeah, I'll check in with you guys when there's more to tell. Good morning, everyone. Happy Friday. So today, what I'm going to be working on is, one, I want to get back to the training that I started yesterday. And then two, I actually need to go in and modify some of my code. At the end of my shift yesterday, I went through checking results for the job that I had, one of the jobs that I had automated before I went out on vacation. And I noticed that I had some duplicate rows of data. So I need to look and find out why the rows are duplicating in the query, like why they're duplicating. So I started on that yesterday, but I need to actually continue to work on that to find out why I have duplicates, because when I go back and I check like some of the historical daily reports that were emailed out, they didn't have duplicates the entire time. So something has changed where now, like my code didn't change. It was running the same thing the entire time, but something changed in either the tables or the data, something changed to where now data is duplicating. So that's what I need to dig into and find out why I'm getting duplicates. So that's the task for this morning. And then we have a team meeting in a couple hours. So pretty light day. Luckily, only one not a team meeting. We have a meeting with one of our partners. So it's our team and a partner that we work with. So kind of a team meeting. So we have that today and that's about it. But let me get started on, or I need to get the reports that I usually, well, one of the reports I'm not going to send out or update this morning because that's the one that has the duplicates in it. The other one I need to go ahead and pull that data and refresh that report and get that sent out. And then I can get back to working on this code and figure out what happened. Okay, so I'll check back with you in a bit. Or I'll talk you guys through what I'm doing, I guess. That may be helpful. Why are we in teams? Okay, I am multitasking. I'm taking this Tableau certification training and I am also working on my code. So I'm running the code as it is to see if I get back the same thing that was in there yesterday with the duplicates in it in the file. Okay, so the duplicates are, data is duplicating in the hierarchy, but why? Like, I'm not aware of there being additional hierarchy changes, so this shouldn't be duplicating. Okay, there shouldn't be any duplicates and like there shouldn't be any hierarchy changes that, again, I'm checking for any kind of notification and I don't see anything. So this has to be, maybe we need to open a ticket about it, but I also need to find a workaround. So I think for the time being, I may have to just remove this particular field in my query where what's causing the duplicates. Because for example, let's say that you, like for the hierarchy structure, it's showing people in two different places. So let's say, for example, you lived in the state of Georgia, and let's say in the month of February, you plan to move to Florida. Now, let's say that you put in an address change with the post office to, so effective February 1st, all your mail starts going to your Florida address. But for whatever reason, the post office puts that in the month of January. So in the month of January, you're showing with the address in Georgia at the same time that you're also showing that you have an address in Florida. And now when we're querying the database, instead of it showing you at one address for the month of January, and then in February, you having a different address. In the month of January, I'm showing two addresses. So there's two records in the database for you with two different addresses. So we have your name, and then in the address field, there's your Georgia address, and then your name again, and your Florida address for the month of January. That's what I'm seeing. However, in actuality, you should only have one record for the month of January with one address. So I need to find out what's causing this second one, but for the time being, what I'm going to do in my query is eliminate the address. I mean, it's just additional information. I don't necessarily need to have it in here. It is a nice to have because we can filter the data by that particular field, but I'm going to eliminate it from my query. So, and that should resolve the duplicate issue and give me the accurate results. So this is something that I spoke about in my, I don't know if this is going to go up or up before or after my video that I did on subqueries, but in my subquery, what I like to do is I like to have the daily results, and then I will roll it up to a monthly level. So what I'm going to do is check the daily level and double check and make sure there's no issues going on there as far as something else causing the duplication, because the way that it's broken down in like the outer portion of my query is that it appears to be the hierarchy structure, so like the address causing the problem. But I want to double check at a daily level and see, okay, is there something else going on that is rolling up? So I'm going to check my inner query just to make sure, because you never know. It could be something else and it appears as something else. Okay, so I just ran my inner query. So I'm going to look at the one person that had a duplicate. So 12-1. So I'm going to add in an additional field so I can see this a bit better. And I'm going to rerun this. Did everybody return to work today? Like, why is this so slow? Something's wrong in the, so yes, looking at it, there's something wrong in the hierarchy, because this particular person is being mapped to a location that they don't belong in. And it's, I don't know why it's like, there's a record every day showing. Okay, y'all. So my camera died while I was in the middle of explaining what I was doing, but I figured out the issue. It was a hierarchy issue. Something changed. I submitted a ticket. We need to find out why this hierarchy changed for them. But for the time being, what I've done is I've adjusted my code and taken out that particular field. I commented it out because I am going to add it back once the issue's fixed. But for now, commented out that particular field in the code, reran it, updated, made sure all the results align, because I'm pulling December results. So the results are not yet finalized, but I'm still updating the data every day. So with this update, the results match pretty closely. Like, there's some minor changes for some people, but it matches to what the results were like earlier this week for the month of December. So that's resolved. On to the next project. I need to do an analysis of the December sales performance. I am doing a quintile analysis to kind of break it down like by 20% buckets, pretty much, to see who are our high performers, our low performers, mid performers, that type of thing as far as sales go for the month of December. And I need to review that with my manager as well. We are trying to see like, has performance improved? Like, have they gotten better? That's one thing. And then also, what was our actual performance? I'm working on that piece now. I've already started doing the quintile analysis. I've done my formulas and I think I got most of the formulas, and it's just mostly just taking a look and seeing, okay, who's where, you know, and getting that done. I think that's going to be all that I'm going to do for the rest of the day, that, and then also continue on with the this Tableau certification training that I'm taking. This is a training. I hope I've explained it before, but it's a training that I'm taking to take the Tableau data analyst certification. Now, certification is like $250, but if I like this if I like the training, I'll recommend that to you guys. The certification is like a separate exam you have to take, and it's $250. I don't know how much the training costs, so I'll have to look that up. Yeah, but again, this course is 57 hours worth of content, so it might be a while before I finish. But I'm gonna continue listening to that, and I will probably check in with you guys on Monday.